Hey everyone, Overuser Guy here, playing Pizza Tower. Last time, finished up basically all of the chef tasks for World 2. This time, moving on to World 3. Wish I just knew where the chef task things were. So I've already got quite a few achievements, but most of the achievements on Deep Dish 9 and Gold. Let's look at cross code first. Right, so kill a goblin's own bomb. That's pretty easy. Cover all the treasure guys. Yeah, this one isn't too bad either, but when I've done this as Peppino, I missed a few. Couple of turns. And without getting hit by an explosion, that isn't too bad. Treasure guy in the lab too. That's okay. In fact, that's probably a good thing. So I don't have to go out of my way for that. There we go. Very easy to do. So fast. To how goddamn fast he goes. Ah. All right. Okay, fine, explosion. not the end of the world. Bad at this. Ah, this one. That's the one. Very easy to miss. At least in my opinion. I mean, maybe. Maybe it's not. Maybe for everyone else, that one's like the easiest one to spot ever. Thank you. Now I just need to do that again, and this time not get hit by any explosions, I think. That's all I need to do. Surely it can't be that hard. Now I think explosions... I don't know what counts as an explosion, to be honest. But I'll try and avoid anything and everything that looks like it could be an explosion. Obviously the cannonballs shot from the foreground count, but I'm not sure about the other cannonballs shot by the just the regular enemies. Slightly careful at all. Yeah, I just wish doors and ladders were a bit easier to get onto. Bit of a nuisance sometimes. If only when you're trying to go fast. Hey! Never seen him in this level before. Well, not there at least. I don't know if that counts or whether it's just the foreground ones. I think I will restart though. Just do that and basically. Bye. not safe, apparently. I swear to God. Avoid the cannon shots. It's kind of unclear to me as to whether all of them actually count as explosions. So if I've managed to avoid all of them, then I'll pass all of them. That's good. Let's see. No. That doesn't count. This episode. upgrade all of the catapults. God. Really very close to being hit there. God damn. Oh my god. Let's try that again. Didn't get hit, so that's good. Now you need to be careful about these robot. They do count. I know that now. Slowly here. Oh my god, really? Really? Oh! I guess when you're under the small gap like that, you can't get out of the pot. You can't stop rolling. This bit is deadly. Quite frankly, just be careful here. I think the thing is, because your barrel goes a bit faster as always. Well, quite a lot faster actually. You need to wait a little bit to make sure it's safe. Otherwise, you're going to get by an explosion. Anyway, you should be safe now. Like, you shouldn't have any more cannonballs to worry about. Excellent. There we go. Whew, that was a bit of a nightmare. Worked out neat. Okay. So next time, we will move on to Gnome Forest, which has some pretty easy tasks for the most part, it seems like. See you then.